Queen Ketevan, great-granddaughter of King Constantine of Kartli, ruled over Georgia in Eastern Europe. In 1613, the Emperor of Persia, Shah Abbas I of the Safavid dynasty, conquered her lands and threatened to destroy Georgia. But the queen, to protect her subjects from annihilation, surrendered and was taken prisoner in 1614. She remained a prisoner of the Shah until 1624, during which attempts were made to convert the queen to Islam and force her to join his harem. Both bribes as well as torture were used to persuade her to relinquish her Christian faith. Queen Ketevan, however, withstood all the attempts and was finally killed on September 22, 1624. Her death is also mysterious, as one account says she was crucified to a tree, while another says she was strangled. Legend has it that a light appeared on her body and the Patriarch of Georgia declared her a martyr and saint. The story, however, doesn't end there, and it is believed that two Augustinian friars, her confessors, discovered her remains in Shiraz and brought them to Goa in 1627. It is these relics, her right arm and hand, that have come under attention, as it is believed that they were buried in the chapter chapel of the Augustinian convent and may still be there.
The search for St. Ketevan's relics started in 1989. However, efforts in earnest began in 1998 when the Catholic Patriarch of Georgia wrote to the Ambassador of India in Ukraine seeking permission to search for the relics of the Queen in Goa. Subsequently, a Georgian delegation, which included a bishop, came to Goa but failed to locate the remains.
Silva Rego relied on the manuscripts of Augustinian friars written in 1817, 1723, and 1629, and in them in a scientific manner described in detail the tombstones in the church floor, the side chapels, and the chapter chapel.
Using archaeologically sound techniques, the ASI have cleared the ruins and in their labors have recently chanced upon the most likely resting place of these relics.
This is the second window on the epistle side of the altar of the chapter chapel, above which, according to the book on Silva Rego, were once entombed the remains of Queen Ketevan.
Entombed in the black box along with Queen Ketevan's remains were the relics of Fray Guilherme de St Augustine and Father Jeronimo de Cruz. The ASI came across remains of the black box and a longish bone fallen below the second window. Can this bone be the right arm of the saint?